Anzac Day in 1988. It was a spiteful match. The Rapidos run out convincing winners by 28 points to 14, yet came away with nothing to show from the efforts due to a breach in the rule regarding player replacements. With just 6 minutes remaining,